Last year, the St. Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival returned in its original format, bringing back the festival's opening to the Mindoo Phillip Park. The event drew a massive crowd to the Marchand community, with residents reaping substantial benefits.
The whole idea of the jazz in Marchand is to create some level of economic activity, create some level of excitement, to make the people of Marchand understand that they are St. Lucians, they are in St. Lucia, and they must enjoy the benefits of economic growth in St. Lucia.
However, it appears the Marchand community may have to wait until the 2025 iteration of the festival to host a similar event. At Monday's pre-cabinet presser, Tourism Minister Dr. Ernest Hilaire disclosed that the opening night for this year's festival may not be held at the Mindoo Phillip Park.
We haven't settled it yet, but it looks increasingly difficult that we'll be able to do so because of the fact that the ground is being prepared for World T20 and would have handed it over to the ICC by then, because there is an exclusive period by which they have controls over all the facilities to make sure they remain at a certain standard in time for the games.
Dr. Hiller, however, indicated that stakeholders from the community will be engaged before any venue is settled upon.
Marchand community has a kind of ownership of the opening of jazz, so we'll have to speak to the vendors, we'll have to speak to, you know, persons who work with us during the hosting of the opening of jazz, to make sure they're not displaced when we move to some other venue, which we hope is not too far from Marchand.
The opening night for the 2024 St. Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival is set to dazzle attendees and will feature renowned artists Romain Virgo, TJ Voice, and St. Lucian All-Stars, setting the stage for an unforgettable musical experience. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Romulus.